Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install OBS Studio in Windows 11. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google download OBS and you'll be getting the first link from obsproject.com. Just click that, and here we will be having the option to select the operating system. In our case it is Windows, and just click on download installer and the download will be getting started. It is about 149 MB in size, so just be patient till then. So once it is done downloading, just open it and you'll be getting the OBS Studio setup. Just click on next and you'll be getting the directory. This is fine for me. I will just click on install. That's it. The installation process will begin. Just be patient. So once the setup is completed, you can just check this launch OBS and click on finish. And you'll be getting the OBS Studio getting popped up automatically. And you can just select the configuration you want. For me, recording is primary. So you can just check the second one. And in case for you, streaming is primary, you can just check the first checkbox and click on next. Yeah, I'll go with the second one and I'll click next. And this is going to be the base canvas resolution and FPS. I am fine with the default ones. I will just click on next. These are fine. Just click on apply settings. And now if you want to add a image capture, which is your monitor, just click on this plus icon under sources and select display capture and just click on OK. And here also you can just click on OK. In the display, you'll be having an option called as select a display to capture. Just click that and select your primary monitor and your screen will be now visible. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.